Hey everybody, what's going on? Nathan343 here. Have a little bit of a how-to video here. I've had a couple questions on how to do a couple things here with some stuff that we've reviewed. So I'm going to teach you how to. There's a couple different ways to do this, and I want to get right into it. So, we have the Rockville RPM 870 powered mixer. This is a 6,000 watt powered mixer. Whether it's 6,000 watts or not, that's what they claim it to be. So I've had several people going, how are you hooking your laptop up to this to get the audio to it to put out to your speakers? I can't seem to figure it out. Okay, so we're gonna go through this in depth and what you need. Now, first thing I'm gonna do here is just kind of talk about a few things, and then we're gonna get into some different cabling options that you have to run this. There's three different cable options that I know of you can use. I have all three of them. I only used one. I've used two of these setups before. But, yeah. So, the first one we have here, this is all HOSA cable, and it's all metal tips. So, I've got two quarter inch hookups to 3.5 millimeter jack. Okay. And it's these are roughly 3 foot cables. Then we have a RCA black and a red to 3.5 millimeter. Also, about maybe 3.5 foot. That was a little longer. And then I have two XLRs, also HOSA cables, black and a red, to 3.5 millimeter hookup. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and go in depth, get you guys a little closer up here. We've got a laptop, a mixer. I'll show you how to make this work. So we've got the Rockville 8, RPM 870. I don't have this plugged in. I'm just gonna show you how to plug it in. It'll work either way. We've got my laptop here. Yeah, this will work with any laptop. Okay, we're not even gonna turn the laptop on. I'm just gonna demonstrate it here. So you've got XLR channels here. You've got basically your line signal out right here. This is what I normally use to hook up my subs to run my left and my right subwoofers. And then we've got RCAs right here. We're trying to get a duster and dust this off, it's dirty. And then we have your headphone jack. You've got your aux, your main, these are your main right and left. And then you also have quarter inch here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna start with a quarter inch. Show you how. Now I have done this and it does sound different ways, so it depends on what you want, what you're wanting to do with this. So the first thing I would do is I'd red to your right. So if I wanted to use two separate channels for two different sides, I could go right into it, put a line in there, okay, and then you have different, you know, ways to control it. You also have a pan down here at the bottom. So you could pan this one to the right, pan this one to the left. That would give you, this side here would only allow the words and music that are coming out of the right side to be come out of the right speaker, and you would only have the left sound coming out of the left side. And then of course you would just take this and plug it directly into a computer. And you could control it with your sliders. You can also control it here, and then you've got deals here to control it. Now I've used that once, works good. Also, had, you know, it kind of bumps this out so you don't get the EQ here, but I have done that once, so that is one way to do it, is with these. And I will link all these cables in the description below. These are the silvers from HOSA, and they're metal cables. So okay, XLR, which is a balance signal, same thing, go into your XLRs, black, red, into the computer, just like so, okay? And you can, you know, control how, if you want one side to be louder or one side to be quieter. You've got your pans where you can pan the sound left to right, and that's how you do that. Very simple there. So those two are pretty much the same one. They just plug into different ports of the deal. What I use, and this runs through mono, I have everything set up for mono instead of stereo, is this. Now we have, I don't know if you guys can see it, maybe I can zoom in here a little. Some RCAs here. We have inputs and outputs. These are for recording, and these are for this. So you want to put the black to your white, and then into your red. And then from here, again, you go right into the 3.5 millimeter headphone jack of the laptop. Now this one you wouldn't control with your channels. This one you control with your right, your left and your right. Some people say unity is where you're supposed to go. Me and DJ Mike James kind of do it this way. We just push these all the way to the top. We control how much goes in right here, because this here, this 7 and 8, which has MP3, which runs the RCA deals, you can have those up, and then the more you push this up, the louder it gets. So you've got your right and your left, so they're even. They're going to have the both same sound coming out, and then you can just push this up until you get to the desired level. You can also mute the channel if you need to, and then you've got your EQs that you can move, which are out of whack because I bumped them. But and then also with these, you have your treble. So if you want to add a little extra treble to it, or if you want to add a little extra bass to it, these two knobs right here. This is the low and the high ends. And then you can also, add that with your EQs. So very simple little way to hook this thing up to a mixer, to a laptop. You can hook controllers to this via RCAs. You can just go RCA to RCA, same point, same parts right here. You can go from a mixer or a controller right into this and control it this way. This would be your amplifier, basically, which is where I'm leaning and going. Very awesome stuff there. If you have any questions and want to know anything else, would like me to make a video on anything else that you've seen here, down in the description below. So if you have any problems, there's also a list of things that I've used. I'm updating that list, and you will start to notice that updated list in future videos. If you haven't done so, go check out videos. Go check out the links below. Go check out the other YouTubers that I support and help. Go check out DJ Billy. Also, DJ Roundtable is going to, I believe, Twitch and Zoom. So that's something new. We'll be advertising that here soon. Also, laptop video is on there. There's two videos. This mixer has a video. DJ Mike James has a really good video on the mixer and his full setup console. So if you're wanting to know how he sets up stuff, he knows so much more about this board than I do. Go talk to him. He's been DJing way more longer than I have. But I hope you've enjoyed and got a little bit of information about how to run your board and how to hook up your computer and how to hook up other things. If you have any other questions, again, don't forget to drop those in the questions. I'm sorry it takes me sometimes a little bit longer to get videos out. A lot of things have been going on. I'm going to be awesome. Thanks for watching. Peace!